Welcome to a day in my life. It is Sunday and I've been awake for about 2 hours. I've just been on my phone watching things. I was supposed to vlog this weekend, but I've just said it's Sunday and I think I have one beginning clip, so fail. But yeah, I'm gonna get up now and I'm just gonna vlog what I do today and hopefully I end up getting a good amount of footage.
How do we resolve the problem? I smashed my workout. Well, I say smashed, I bet like 500 calories. And I've just nipped home. I've just edited and uploaded my collective haul, which you should have already seen. And now I'm just gonna go to my mum's. I'm gonna take my stuff to film though, because I wanna film my DIY video. If you've watched the haul, you'll know what I mean. So again, just let me know if you want me to upload that video and I will, but I am gonna film it just in case you want me to upload it. And see my little brother, because I haven't seen him in 2 weeks. Then I need to go and see my Nana, because I haven't seen her in 3 weeks. Because I went on holiday and then I haven't been home for 2 weeks, but her rabbit died. So she was a little bit sad, but my mum took her out and my mum has a berry, little Lily. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and see my Nana. And I can't think what else I've got to do today. But I need to pack and tidy my bedroom. It is. So yeah, I'm just gonna head over to my mum's and I might do some vlogging there. I'm still in my gym stuff just because I just can't get getting changed. And there's loads of fitness people that I watch on YouTube and they keep their gym clothes on and finish off their day, so I'm like, I can do that too. So yeah, see you all when I get to my mum's. Chilling. Funniest thing, so I'm at my mum's and I'm just like closing the windows and stuff because it's raining. And I thought, I just shut the front window and then I went to shut all that, my little brother's out. I thought I'll shut the other one. Anyways, I looked to the right and I'm like, there's someone here, there's a black car there. The black car's mine. It's like, I'm not used to my car yet. Anyways, I've started the series Girl Boss. I am 19 minutes into it, it's pretty alright, but I need to get my DIY video filmed while my little brother's out, because he'll probably just interrupt me. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I have a feeling you probably just all look where you just didn't need to be. So I'm gonna get filming my DIY video just because you're probably wondering what I'm doing with an ironing board. Also, I just realised it's not really a sneak peek, because if you watch my haul you'll know that what I bought is an iron-on thing. But if you're wondering why I'm filming it at my mum's and not at my dad's iron sucks. My mum's got like the best iron, so filming it here. I've also brought my tripod and sticky tape, because I'm going to have to stick my phone to my tripod to do the video. Well, at least I think I am anyway, because I'm going to have to. Wish me luck. If it goes well, I will show you in this vlog what it was that I did, because that way you can let me know if you want me to upload the DIY video, even though it's really simple, so it's not, you don't really need help on how to do this, but you know what I mean. So I've just done my DIY video and it's a complete success. Honestly, I knew it was going to be a success, but I just wasn't sure, because I figured out when I was about to start filming that the complete edge of my shoes is rubber, and I was like, how the frick am I supposed to use a big iron on my shoes? But this is what I DIY'd. I can take absolutely no credit for this being my idea whatsoever. I saw them on Instagram and I was going to buy them from the person that was selling them, but it was stupid money, so I decided to just steal their idea and do it myself for a fraction of the price. So this is what I did. How cool are my Vans? Love it. So yeah, if you want to see a video on pretty much how I did this, just let me know in the comment section and give the video a thumbs up. I think I'm going to be taking my stepdad to drop off his friend's car and go get some food, because none of us have eaten and it is 20 to 6. Oh dear. To be fair, I'm not even hungry. That's really weird. And I've been to the gym. After the gym, me and Gemma went to Subway and I got like a half of a 6-inch like piece of bread just with some cheese on it. A little cheese toast and 2 cookies. I burnt off the calories, so you know. And I've had 10 Maltesers and 2 like little chocolates, and that's it. I'm not hungry. As you can see, I have a very sweet tooth, so yeah, I don't know what to have for dinner though. I'm not hungry, but I'm so happy that my video was a success, so can't wait to see where my Vans go. So yeah, I'm just going to tidy up here, finish off this first episode of Girl Boss, and then I'll let you know what I think.
Ollie, come baby, we're going now.
Oh. Did you fall asleep playing in your dad's van? Are we going to get you some lunch? I mean, dinner. Yeah? Can we eat it all?
Cookie dough.
And you want a cookie dough from Pizza Hut? See if it fits to my calories. Anymore.
I usually don't like Meteora. I quite like this one.
I'm in love. Right, so it is now 8:33 or something like that, and I need to pack to head back to Cheshire. This is like my least favourite part of the week, having to pack everything up, but apologies for the light. Let me... Is that better? Yeah. So for my birthday, my boss got me a suitcase. I have the worst. Okay, so first things first, I didn't really go on holidays, so I never needed a suitcase, and I treated myself to a suitcase about a year ago, I think it was a year ago, and it broke, and I just never replaced it. I've just always been a bag lady, just carry loads of bags, I survive. And then, or borrow a suitcase if I went on a holiday. So I've been using Chloe's like retro suitcase for like the past couple of weeks, and my boss said, I'm gonna buy you a suitcase for your birthday, like you need a good suitcase. And I was like, oh, like honestly it's fine, like I don't mind, but she did obviously. Anyways, fun fact, when I went to Italy I used Chloe's retro suitcase because I had hand luggage, and packed up my suitcase and get to the airport, and the taxi guy takes my suitcase out of the boot and he puts it on the floor, and I start pulling it, it literally unzips and everything falls out, and he's like, oh, you've left something. So the suitcase had opened in the boot and stuff had come out. Long story short, the zip was bust. Everyone got to check their hand luggage baggage. I couldn't, because I couldn't trust that the zip wasn't going to come undone. So I 100% needed this new suitcase. So fancy. It's, as you can see, a dark purple and black. It's got four wheels. It is perfect for hand luggage. If I want the hand luggage, it was on clearance. It was originally £110. Who pays that much for a suitcase? Can someone please tell me? Because I really wouldn't. But it's on sale for £45, which is really good. And you get a 5-year guarantee, which is good because obviously the last suitcase I bought broke. So that was unlucky. And the good thing is it has this code thing, but I have to change the code because at the minute it's just 000. So I get instructions on how to change it, but I'm not going to tackle that now because I just want to get on the motorway. So I'm just going to actually leave the price tag on for now just because I'm not going to end up changing it. But what is cool is this front section opens out. I don't know how well you'll be able to see, but you've got like compartments because it's black and it's dark, so you can't really see. But really cool, like eyeshadow palettes, hair curlers, and all that could go in that front bit. I'm gonna leave it open because I'm gonna pack it now. And then what's it? Oh, it's down here. And then the big bit has even more compartments. This is the really good one, so it's full of compartments. So you've got this bit for the clothes bit. Then you've got this top bit, which has like a little sleeve, just in case there's anything that you want to protect in there. And then it's got this little sleeve, which I think is going to be perfect for like eyeshadow brushes and things like that. So I'm gonna get all my stuff packed up because I've just gotta get back. I'll tell you what I'm gonna put in the top bit is like my tablet, chargers, like things I'm gonna need tonight, facial wipes, deodorant, pill, moisturizer. Oh, I've got a deodorant on my desk as well. And this pin. Pulling that little compartment tucked out of the way. I love it, this is so cool. So since before I went and visited my nana, said hello there and had some dinner at my mum's and just chilled. Haven't really done a whole lot. I'm not too sure how long this vlog is gonna be, but I think when I get home I'm gonna do another workout just because I just feel like doing a workout. I'll probably just do like a mini circuit or something like that in my bedroom and watch a movie and get in bed. Plan my week because this week I am fully back on my fitness and eating well. So that I feel good on my birthday. And then so I feel good when I go down to London for Carnival. Whoop whoop. So yeah, that is pretty much it. It's gone really rainy. This afternoon was so nice. After I got out from the gym, it was so nice and sunny. The rain is back. But apparently this weekend is going to be nice, so I'm not sure. I'm hoping that it's going to be nice, but I live in like the borough of Manchester, so Manchester is always raining. And if you didn't know that, then you were living under always raining there. I don't want this. Anybody else do that? Smell the clothes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog with me and what I did on my Sunday. I hope it's somewhat interesting. Give it a thumbs up if it is. I will probably vlog like the whole weekend of my birthday. I'm not sure. We'll just have to see. So yeah. I hope you all had a really nice weekend and I will see you all in my next video. Let me know if you want me to upload the video of me putting the roses on my Vans.